Well, I thought it was you up there for a second.
Where's the band? Letzter Geist? 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 How do you pronounce it? They went home. Letzter Geist. I was, you should have seen some of the Irish hands 2 weeks ago. I gave up. I sent an after sauce. You guys ready? We're good. Let's go.
That's a broken glass.
Okay.
There was a turtle by the name of Bert. And Bert the turtle was very alert. He knew just what to do. He got fish and cover. Got fish.
Year, day, or night, a little bit of cover. want me to remember why we're here for a second. There's somebody with a similar set of initials as Letcher Geist in this fucking building right now. His name is Louie G. Let's say a big happy birthday, Mr. Louie G. That's not a happy birthday. That's a yay. That is something. Come on.
Happy birthday, Louie G.
Yeah. All right. We really appreciate you letting us play and just put on the show on. We're very, very thankful to be here celebrating his birthday today. This is the first time we've ever played with Luigi's. Yes, woo! It is. The stage is fucking awesome, by the way. Thank you, Mr. Soundman.
Right. Hey, and the Soundman gives everybody permission to shove a cake in Luigi's face.
Okay.
But now, for a lie. This is one of those lying bitches out there. This is a lie.
I'm not.
song is very close to my heart, I guess you could say. This one, I wrote this one about myself growing up, and this one is for all you dreamers out there who want to be astronauts, president, or construction workers, or run a fucking awesome venue. Whatever you want to do, just put your fucking mind to it, and you will definitely do it. I mean, it wasn't more than a couple years ago, we were standing here watching bands that we really admired rock the stage, and it's just an honor to even be semi-close to what other bands have done. So this one's for all you guys. This is called Empty Your Guns. Song you've ever heard in your life. But little do you know that it's not. And little do you know that the song is called Little Did He Know, which I did in fact steal from Stranger Than Fiction. And nobody got that one. Will Ferrell? Are you still talking about? Thank you. This is Mr. Bryce Albright from Reno, Nevada. Let's give him a round of applause. This is his second show with us. And he's probably a godsend. If there's a God, it's this guy right here. Because without him, we'd be fucking nowhere. So I'll bow down and worship this guy at the end of the show. Send a prayer to this guy. Yeah. But, that being said, there's only so many people that can hear these words, and he's the guy that can hear it next, and hopefully the only person that doesn't have to hear this shit ever again. You ready? Spin that shit, DJ. Yeah, I'm home. We're not funny pins, finally. Almost never set, finally you guys can like a song. This one, in particular, I wrote this song for all those super perfect, amazingly beautiful people out there that are super ugly in here, which it doesn't fly with me. So, this one's for all of them. One, step on your heart, screw you over. This one's called Not That Pretty, but I need your help. When I say not that pretty, you say not that pretty. So I say not that pretty, you say not that pretty! Not that pretty!